yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
He's grown slow, nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. Then by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hirgon.
Keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Kill this globe.
I thought I heard.
I got head on a pole.
More plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader for a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
Big menfolk and elves won't know what hit them when the master returns. It's amazing they don't make me a damn war chief.
I get it. You're unhappy about Ratman. Just slit his throat already.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the Outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
For our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No, but if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Been skulking about. that glimmer of hope in their eyes before I poked him out with my sword. That's a good one. I'll have to try that. Remember who's in charge, Van Fiddle.
No wonder this stuff burns so well.
Which one of you tracked down that little prince? I think it meant catch him, right? Right?
Think of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
When you fight, what thoughts can you spray?
Right.
Run away!
used to do is wait. Come with me.
No.
Come with me.
No.
Come on.
Aaron! It's me! It's me! It's Hirgon!
Oh, my dear.
I thought I'd never see you again.
I knew you were alive.
There will be more battles, Talion, but we will find our peace.